What's up YouTube? It's Saura from Techcycle. Welcome to another Linux tutorial. In this video, I am going to show you an easy method to uninstall Kali Linux from a dual booted system. There are lots of that in internet, but following that step, your device may end up in a boot loop. By following this simple step, you can make sure that your device doesn't end up in a boot loop.
To uninstall Kali safely, boot your device into BIOS. For that, press F2, F5 or Escape during your device boot up. Your device will boot up into BIOS, and in BIOS, head over to boot option and make sure that Windows Boot Manager is there. Windows Boot Manager is the Windows bootloader and Kali is the Kali's bootloader. Move Windows bootloader to the top by pressing F5 and save this option. Now your device will directly boot into Windows 10. So in your desktop, search for disk management and open create and format hard disk partition. It's going to open the disk management app. In the disk management app, you will see all your hard disk partition. The 100GB partition is the Linux partition and the 10GB partition is the swap partition. To uninstall Kali, right click on the Linux partition and click delete volume option and confirm the dialog box. What it is going to do, it is going to unallocate the memory space. Do this same for the other partition, so it extends the unallocated memory. After that, right click on unallocated space and choose new simple volume option. We are creating a new partition. Follow the procedure. Assign a dry letter for the new partition. After that, click next and give name for your partition. I am going to give edit. After that, click next and finish. It is going to create a new partition called edit. If you want to merge this partition with your Windows partition, you need to download mini tool partition wizard. Link will be in the description. Install mini tool partition wizard and open it and choose mini tool partition wizard free. It is going to launch partition wizard. In partition wizard, choose edit partition which I just created now and choose delete option. After that, choose Windows partition and open extend option. Give the entire unallocated space for the Windows partition and press OK. If you scroll down the left side menu, you can find pending operation, click apply, which is on the top left corner. Confirm the dialog box. After some times, you will see a complete dialog box. After that, you can see your Windows partition become extended.
That's it guys, it is very easy to uninstall Kali or any other Linux from a dual booted system. Thanks for watching guys, if you like this video or if this video is awesome, hit the like button, or if this video sucks, hit the dislike button and let me know so that I can improve my contents. And don't forget to subscribe us for more videos like this. Peace out.